just me. I know you don't care too fucks, but I still want that.
Want to know how I actually hurt my wrist?
Yes.
I was hula hooping.
Why are you telling me this?
Because no one will ever believe you.
You sick son of a bitch.
What is happening? Is everything okay?
No, it's not okay. A freaking tarantula almost bit my freaking arm off.
And Mickey, do something. I'm scared.
Where?
Right there.
Right freaking there. Are you blind?
Are you talking about that? The itsy bitsy spider?
Yeah. Wow, ladies. All right, fine, I'll squish it.
No, don't hit it!
Oh my God.
Why is Aaron being useless?
He went into a rage after transforming and knocked himself out. We can't get him to wake up or respond.
Really?
Armin!
I mean, seriously?
Yeah, Armin,
I couldn't do that if I tried! He had one fucking job to do, and he knocked himself out!
Armin, I literally do not have the time! Now use your books to unfuck the situation!
Yeah, all right!
Do you have any ideas?
I've got one! After all, pain is the greatest motivator.
Armin, what are you doing?
Shut the fuck up and let me do my shit!
For it. Wait for it. 901, Amy Santiago is officially late for the first time ever. All right, let's do this. Who's got theories?
Alarm didn't go off.
All three alarms, all with battery backup? Come on, who wants to take this seriously?
Ooh, she was taken in her sleep.
That's what I'm talking about. Super dark, Boyle, but way more plausible than the Sarge's idiotic alarm clock theory.
I bet she tucked herself into bed too tight and got stuck.
Maybe she fell into another dimension where she's interesting.
It's 9 a.m. Why is no one working?
Amy Santiago is a few minutes late, and we're all trying to guess why.
I like to play. I'd say she's in line at the bank. This is fun.
It is fun, but you're all wrong. She clearly slipped through a subway grate and is having terrible sex with a mole man. There she is, Amy. Where have you been? We've been worried sick. Do you care to explain yourself?
I'm just 70 seconds late. It's not a big deal.
Class had our award assembly today.
Really? That was today? Did you get anything?
Yes, I did.
Did you get the English award?
No, that was Randy Evans.
Oh. Did you get the math award?
Nope, also Randy Evans.
Did you get the history award?
No, that was Heather in my class and also Randy Evans.
Did you get the reading award, or is that also Randy,
Randy Evans.
Evans? Well, what did you get?
I got detention for yelling, "Fuck Randy Evans, how'd he get all these fucking awards?"
Looks like we'll be rooming together, but don't worry, I got to.
You damn nerd!
You wanna watch some TV, Carl Chan?
You're actually bigger than a horse.
I am compact, okay? I know I'm small, but that doesn't mean I'm strong. Okay, motherfucker, I'm playing right.
Most money. Who will have kids first? Who will get married first? Who has the better style? Who is meaner? Who is more dumb? Who would get arrested first? Who is most likely to kill somebody? Who is more basic? Who does better in school? Who is more messy? Who is most likely to drop out of school? Who is the worst driver? Who is most likely to get pregnant before they are married?
Okay, so we can make out.
You said I wasn't gay.
Maybe I just like you too?
Oh, really?
Yeah, maybe I've liked you for a really long time, but didn't realize it because I hated you so much.
Are you saying you like me or not?
Are you saying you like me or not?
I'm saying I like you.
Well, then I'm saying I like you.
Fine.
Fine.
Then I guess we're boyfriend and girlfriend.
One condition.
What?
I get to be the boyfriend.
There's nothing else we can do. We're gonna have to pull the plug. Oh my God. Can I do it?
What?
Can I pull the plug? Hey, no, I wanna pull the plug. No, fuck you, I get to do it. This is bullshit, I wanna do it. No, I'm the oldest, I should be the one to do it. I'll thumb wrestle you for it. Fine, let's go, bitch.
1, 2, 3, 4, I declare thumb war.
Are you too serious? You don't even have a chance. Oh, you're going down.
No.
Oh, no.
What's with the girl on the floor?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Damn it.
All right, where's that plug? Where's that plug? Where's that motherfucking plug? Do you have any respect?
No, I have zero respect.
We have zero.
I have zero respect.
I have nothing. I can't even believe this.
Yeah, me too. All right, let's get this show on the road. I got some leftover lasagna at home. It's got my name on it.